Hey, I wanted to show you my racks that I make versus my competitors. A customer brought me a trailer to do a cage on, and also put some racks that he had bought from my competitor, or not my competitor, someone else that builds racks. It's actually a trailer manufacturer, I think, that makes these called Triple Crown. So my customer, he brought me this trailer, and he'd already had these racks. These racks are cheaper than mine, but a little bit cheaper. But I think mine are a lot better. See, it's got these little narrow hooks, and these are holding the trimmers and edgers and things like the steel weed eaters and things. So you have these little narrow hooks. Now, when you go to put one in here, it's kind of awkward because you have to lay it on the hook here. And it takes, you have to lift this up, and I don't guess there's a way, I don't see a way that you can just have this up where you can just put the stuff in, the equipment in, without having to manually lift this piece up, because once that falls, it just drops down, as these things here. Now, Triple Crown, I'd never heard of Triple Crown until I moved down here to Florida. They make some trailers. They're pretty decent trailers for the amount of money, but they're definitely not very high quality trailers. But this is the racks. I welded these on for the customer. And since this trailer's gray, it had some gray that was close to it. But here's the racks that they make. And I'm going to show you the racks that I make right now. Here's my equipment racks for trimmers and edgers. So you have three hooks to cradle, and then these center hooks lock it down. You can lock it at the bottom right there. Welds or bolts to the trailer. This is a handle where you can lock it in place without a lock. Slides up, turns. And then when you're ready to go, even without a lock, you can put your equipment in, lock it down, tighten the handle, and it won't move. So you can see why I think my racks are a little better. The hooks are wider, and you can put up that center post that locks them down. You can spin it up and turn it to where you can unload, load up the equipment as you're working on the customer's yard. And then when you're ready to go, you just spin around, lock them down, and you can either lock it with a lock at the bottom, or you can use that T-hook or the T-handle. So that's my racks. If you need to order one, there's several stores, dealerships in the Orlando area that carry my racks. Or you can call me at 901-218-9048 or send me a text, and I can even ship those racks out to you, FedEx or UPS. For, I think usually the cost is about $80 to ship one, depending on how far you are away from me in Central Florida. So if you need a rack, just let me know. Thanks.